All right, let's play Remnant 2. Been hearing a lot of good stuff about this. Yes. Okay, can we fucking pick something? Gender male.
I could use that.
Body type, that's fine. Color. All right. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, why not? All right. Good enough for me. Survivor.
If I wanted to feel sorry for myself, I'd have stayed with your father.
Oh, that is quite a drop. Let me help you down.
I've got this.
I got this, sugar.
That's three.
What? Oh, please.
Three times I saved your life. The sinkhole, your foot. What? You'd be dead if my ma hadn't taught me to dress a wound. Fine. Two times then. The sinkhole and just now.
Hey, let me see that.
Leave it. It's nothing. Hey, I'm fine.
Come on, roll up your sleeve and just admit we're friends already.
This is not an admission.
Now let me see.
Whoa.
It's getting worse.
Listen, it ain't broken or bleeding. It'll calm down. It always does. Let's go. The kid said the ward was this way.
All right, let's follow this chick.
You ever hear about the North Pole?
Huh. That old fairy tale?
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it. Food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
Not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Huh. Not in real life.
Yeah.
Okay, now what? What are we supposed to do?
Locked. Great. We can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. Hey, Eagle Eye. See if you can squeeze your ass through that hole up there. Over here.
Oh.
What are you waiting for? Oh. Let me in.
Oh, shit. Where the fuck?
Hey, unlock the damn door! It's about time. What took you? Look at what happened to these poor bastards.
All right, now what?
Can't let it go to waste. Use it on that bum ankle of yours. Won't help me none. Come on, let's get some distance between us and these guys. Hey, over here.
Okay. Shit.
Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say.
Okay, now what? Fuck.
Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea.
Uh-oh, what's wrong, dude? Dudette?
Like this out here? Nope. Maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out.
Oh, shit. Oh shit.
No.
Oh fuck.
It's okay. You're safe. Whoa, whoa, hold up. We're friends. We're here to help.
Can't hold this forever, Bo!
Thanks. Who are you?
Questions later. We gotta get moving. On three.
We still got each other.
Right. Follow us, you two. That won't be the last of them.
Brooder thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward.
Wait. You're from the ward? Shit! Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. But the way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out.
Would know they've lost, but they won't lay down without a fight.
Oh. What the fuck was that thing? Fuck it, bastard. Fuck.
shit. Fuck! God damn it. Fucking twat. Need some more ammo. Suck my ass, bitch. Yes.
Hey, you okay?
Not bad shooting, traveler.
Yeah, I had some practice.
I'll bet. But don't worry. The ward's as safe a place as any. Safer.
So, it's really real. Food, and water, and folks living with some old white guy?
More or less.
Whoa, whoa, let me get you some water.
I'm fine, I...
Cass, ooh. That looks like root rot. But I've never seen a case this bad.
I'm fine. I don't know why everyone...
We need to get her to the ward, and quick. Doctor, there's her only chance. We'd better get moving, before we lose the light.
Yeah.
This is Wriggler.
Call me Riggs.
I got you, darling.
Don't worry, friend. We'll take good care of her. Welcome to Ward 13.
Hey.
Welcome to Ward 13.
Riggs is right. She'll be fine.
Are you okay?
Just a headache.
Hey, hey, Clementine. Let me get you some water.
I'm fine.
Oh, you're not fine. You need rest.
Bo! He's the ward's mayor. Thinks that puts him in charge of everything and everyone. Listen, I'm gonna check in with Ford, and then I'll get some rest, okay? I've been through a lot worse, you know.
So, Traveler, your friend will be fine. I'm Bo Ward, and this is Ward 13. You must have come a long way. I mean, the route's dwindling and all, but the road's still a dangerous place. What were you two doing out there? For the ward? Really? Huh. I didn't know anybody knew what we were doing here. We've just, we've been cut off from the world for so long that... Well, I'm surprised people know about us outside the gate. Feels kind of nice, actually. Hey, ask around if you need something. Oh, start with Ford. I'm sure he'd like to meet you.
Alrighty. Alright, we're... Traits. How many traits? Oh, okay. Vigor... Okay. Nice. Crafting material.
You think the Rooter?
Hey, you're the newcomer, ain't you? Nora Camarillo. I keep folks alive around here. You know, you're lucky they found you when they did. She's great. A real spitfire, that one. I'd hang on to her if I were you. Not yet. She's asleep, and I'd like her to stay that way a spell. That girl's tough, all right. But right now, she needs rest. When she's up and about, I'll make sure you know. Of course.
Okay, I can't buy shit, right? I have 54, which is shit.
Need okay. Anything? I'm here.
Okay, alright.
Looking for Ford? He's over in the warehouse. I'm sure he's got something going on. Always does.
This right. Is not up for discussion, Clementine. You're staying, and that's final.
I don't remember asking for your permission.
Watch your tone, young lady. We'll talk about this later.
Out of my way.
Whoa, what have we here? Ah, the traveler, of course. Wallace said yes. Right on time. Sorry you had to see that. But then again, you've been around. I'm sure you know. Families fight. Andrew yep. Ford. Good to in the flesh. Huh, how about that? I'm sure you've got a lot of questions, and I've got a favor to ask. So let's get to it. You first. That's a longer story than I can indulge right now. Let's keep it to this. You know how some things you drink can make you drunk? And some things you eat can make you sick or sleepy? Well, other things do this. Huh. Not my way. And you want to be careful what you wish for, traveler. Not you precisely, as in our young Wallace told. Wallace? He's a special kid. A lot like somebody I used to know. She had bad dreams, too. Dreams about things that hadn't. It's more like he can see really far into the present. Sometimes. Oh, nothing too dangerous. Let me see if I can get you up to speed. Arguing's not the same as fighting. Clem and I have known each other longer than anyone else here. That's a lot of water to put under a narrow bridge. Looks can be deceiving. Not quite. Clementine spent a long time away, keeping strange company. Something like that will change you.
All right. All right, that's fine.
Now that you've shot your shot, here's mine. I need an able young scrapper to help an old man out. Talk to Wally. You'll find him out by the docks. After that, gear up, and then meet me at the ward gate. I'll tell you a story.
All right, where did I gotta meet somebody?
Glad to see you're all right.
That's right.
but everybody calls me Riggs. I try to keep folks safe out there. My specialty is armor and weapons upgrades. Speaking of which, Beau mentioned you might need some help getting your feet back on, do you? Well, whatever you need, don't be afraid to ask. We all help each other out here. Even McCabe. Be safe out there.
What's up?
I swear to God and my mother. Did Beau send you over here, or did you stumble your way over here? Well, if there isn't a first time for everything. All right, new kid, let me save you some time. I'm McCabe. I like to keep to myself and my work. My work happens to be tinkering and modding weapons. And that's already more information than I like giving out. Understand? Look, it's not personal. I just don't like being distracted. I get into a zone, you know? Pisses me off when people come by and interrupt my me time. But I'll tell you what. You're clearly not the average stray that shows up here. So I'll make you a deal. You find anything interesting out there, bring it back to me and I'll see if I can use it to mod. Oh, and if you tell anyone I was nice to you, I will cut you.
Jesus.
Wait, you're saying I need more salt?
I'm saying you need literally any flavor.
So many new faces these days. Things must be getting a mite easier out there. Welcome, traveler. I'm Reginald Malone, but my friends call me Reggie. You can too. Saw you come in with Beau and Clementine there. Or you can be sure they'll do everything they can for your friend. Ain't the first to come through here needing help. Getting right to business. I respect that. Only the best for my friends.
Wow. All right, what does he got? Confidence booster. Nothing I can get yet.
Don't be a stranger.
You know, it's strange how quiet it is here some days. Like, nothing's going on.
Yeah. Kind of boring, if you ask me. I'd like a little more adventure in my life sometimes.
Oh, yeah? Well, we can sneak off and...
Did you just lick that spoon and put it back in the bowl?
I think this is him. I'm not sure.
You'll find Wally out by the old docks. Talk to Wally. He'll set you right. You'll find Wally out by the old docks.
Where the fuck is Wally? Okay.
Greetings. Forgive me. I am not good with Paxel tech. Oh, it is new. I thought I had seen it before. So difficult to tell Paxel tech apart without hoof and horn. I am Thaisrak Thadwell. My Paxel tech name is Dwell. I sell crystals from my world. Of course, Paxel tech.
Wow, holy shit. Okay, never mind that.
Until we meet once more.
Oh, there he is Wallace.
I see you, traveler. You're the one Ford's been waiting for, you know. And you don't. Sorry, I shouldn't say. Things get messier when I tell them. I'm Wallace. Did I say that yet? You have a path to walk. You choose the first step here, but your path can change if you want it to.
All right. Wellspring. Hunter.
Makes a lot of sense now. You're right, of course. Your path is waiting. Tell Brabus and McCabe I sent you. They have what you need. They're the next step on your journey. Until next time.
Look out for each other.
bet you are right, Mutter. That boy what talks to the root? I don't trust Wally with a hot meal. But I also ain't dumb enough to cross him. I don't reckon he was any more specific. Right. Well, the boy's crazy, but he ain't stupid. And I can see your gear is, lacking, to say the least. If he asks, you tell him I gave you this. No charge. Riggs is gonna talk my ear off if I don't send you over to him next, isn't he? Fine. Go see Riggs, then. Tell him he can do whatever the hell he wants.
Okay,
causing trouble, stranger. Wanna work for me? Yeah, all right.
Huh, well, no.
Yeah, that'll do nicely.
Watch yourself, stranger. Road ain't clean yet.
What can I do for you? I don't suppose he was more particular. Yeah, that sounds like Pravis. Right. Well, I've got a pretty focused skill set. I reckon I know what he means. Come to me if you ever need to upgrade your equipment.
Okay. All right, sweet.
Be safe out there.
You, again. Shit. You're serious, aren't you? All right, so what the hell is... I swear, if that boy weren't so goddamn right all the time, he and I'd be having words. Percussive ones. Fine. Well, the only reason anyone bothers me is because I'm good with a hammer. So, either I can modify your weapons, or we can find a more creative use for it. Tell you what, I heard you picked up something strange on your little jaunt earlier. Maybe I could do something with it.
Alright. All right.
That ought to help with whatever journey he saw you on. Just tell Wally to be more specific next time, yeah? So we're done here, right? Or do I need the hammer again? The best news I've heard all day. Uh-huh, okay.
Okay, now what's...
Now you look like you could help an old man take on the world. You ready to do this? Then let's not waste any more time. This way. Crank the handle to make it work. This used to be a research facility, cutting edge. We did things down here nobody dreamed of. Not before nor since. Yet, for all our manpower, we didn't know what the stones really were. Until it was too late.
Stones?
The world stones. Giant red crystals that let us see into other worlds, even travel to them. So, what? We just hide the stones away and hope the Soviets hadn't found their own? No.
But something was waiting on the other side.
It didn't happen right away. The inhabitants of the worlds we traveled to couldn't follow us. We thought we were safe, but yeah, the root found a way. After that... well, we all know what happened after that. Locked, huh? Well, this is my house. Come on. I gave Ellen a few things to... hang on to, in case of emergency. She must have hidden it around here. So come on, Ellie, where'd you hide it? That red thing, we call it a dragon heart. Don't ask why. Take it with you. You might need it. Come Come on, let's go. There you are. Hurry up. Hey, take a look at that matchbook you found. I got a hunch. Let's get this door unlocked. Can't stand around all day.
Is that the...
The World Stone. Yes. Or part of it, anyway. Every shard's as useful as the whole. We shut it down after Harsgard died. Like I told Ellen at the time. The damn thing's more dangerous than useful. Huh. Of course not. Never mind. Now... Let's see if that worked.
Work to do what, exactly?
Tell Bo to bury this place. Not just lock it away, but get some explosives and bury it in a tomb of concrete. More dangerous than useful, Traveler. Remember that. Ford?
Ford! Ford!
Oh, man. Bo is gonna be pissed.
Did it. He actually won't get up.
Clementine? Hey.
Did he tell you how to use it? Do I even want to?
System failure is imminent. The core has been compromised. The utility is required. Commencing acquisition.
Help!
Clementine!
Don't let go! Don't let me!
Go! Clementine! Shit!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, shit. Oh, no, 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 don't do it. Don't you do it! Oh, this is so stupid.
Save it. Okay. Let's see if I can if I can continue from there, let's see. Okay. All right, nice. All right, I will continue the series in the future.